Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good evening, everybody. Victoria Carmen here with your evening flash briefing. And we're following a story that we brought to you as breaking news earlier this afternoon at 4, 5, and 6. And we have some new information to share with you tonight. This is coming from Spartanburg County. We could tell you that deputies there have made an arrest in a murder turned standoff. It's kind of a bizarre situation that unfolded now that we've learned more about this. So I'm going to show you this mugshot right here. You'll see in our story at foxcarolina.com. This is the suspect. This is Darren Lee Grissom. He's 36 years old. And what actually happened here at this home in Spartanburg County? It was along Cindy Lane. We had a crew out there all afternoon bringing you updates. 911 call was received that a man, which turned out to be Darren Grissom, had shot another man at a home in that area there. So what happened was Mr. Grissom came out. He told deputies that he shot his stepfather, who ended up dying there in that house. The suspect told the deputies to go away, to leave. Sure, he was in shock, upset over what had happened. We're still learning more information, but he had taken a gun out, barricaded himself then inside of that home. So SWAT was called in. They were able to get him out and put him under arrest without incident. Really didn't last more than an hour, but we're learning more about the motive. He has admitted again to killing his stepfather, but we still don't know really what made him do this at this point. Hopefully they learn more through this investigation. And the stepfather has been identified as 62-year-old Joseph Edward Breeze. They say that he died around 1:43 this afternoon. So we're learning a little bit more information. Stay with us for the latest updates, but we will have a full report coming up tonight at 10 and 11 o'clock. And we saw a lot of weather move through the upstate through the afternoon and even still now through the evening, Kendra.
That's right. You know, the storminess is really starting to calm down, but we're seeing scattered showers linger, and that will be the case at least through around midnight, but then things will dry out, leading us to another day of afternoon storms tomorrow. 72 for the upstate tonight and mostly clear late in the mountains. We'll be looking at 60s with showers ending slowly, and looking ahead, about a 50% chance of storms in the upstate on your Tuesday. Mountains will be looking at a 60% chance for rain, with temperatures ranging from the mid-80s to right around 90 degrees. Of course, you'll want to check in with us on the 10 and 11 o'clock newscast tonight, and again on the morning news. And be sure to download the Fox Carolina app, as well as download our app. Check us out on Facebook, and also go to our YouTube channel. There we go.